target on our scalp trade. Looks like things are headed our way with our other two trades.
All right.
First profit target off on the Falcon as well. Currently working three trades at once here. Already out of our first scalp trade with a small winner. Made our first profit target here on the Falcon's Wing trade. Waiting for our
profit
second.
Manager has picked up my trade on the Falcon's Wing trader.
Looks like we may be getting yet another scalp trade setting itself.
Plenty more signals ahead of us.
Another entry here, valid, down, price taps, and we are beating up on the low of the day.
So I'm protecting one tick here. I've already got a winner on this one. Let's protect what we have.
I've got a couple of nice winners under my belt.
There we go. Now we're taking off here. I tell you, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to grab. There we go. Beautiful.
Number two.
All right. Once again, we've made yet another bar. I'm trailing the bars. I'm trailing the tops of the bars. I want to protect every bit of profit that I possibly can.
What three signal generators can actually do for you.
Very exciting stuff.
A lot of different trades going on at once. That's the cool thing about DTS.
And I just got another Falcon entry signal.
Currently protecting 22 ticks on the Eagle, and I am protecting 25 ticks on the Falcon.
Hello and welcome to the Indicator Warehouse. In today's video, I want to go ahead and cover some of the easy, simple rules that we have for just a few of our trade setups. What we're looking at here is we're actually looking at the Eagle Trend Trader. And this one here is designed for the bigger move, of course, as it is a trend trading signal generating system. I'll tell you, for a short trade, just real quick, the rules we need to remember are we're looking for a red filter, we're looking for a red warning dot, a red short entry triangle, and a red short entry hash mark. It's always nice, but not required, to have a little bit of room to get down there to the low of the day. And we also need a tap of our lower band. Now, for a short trade, we also would want to be trading below the hard edge, which is the solid slate blue line. So let's go ahead and let's take a look at a few of the trades that were available to us today. First, we get this big pass down here. We get a pull back. We get a touch into the lower part of our band, or the soft edge, as I call it. Very simple. We see we've got a red filter. We get a red warning dot with the audible alert. We get the red short entry triangle. I actually marketed in with this trade right here, and I got a little bit better fill, easily getting my first profit target and my second profit target. Now, this is a Friday. I'm a little bit more protective of my day on Friday, so I opted for break even plus one, but either way, I got out of this trade with 30 ticks and a break-even plus one trade. Now, seeing as how it is Friday, I've already had one nice trade made here on the Eagle Trend Trader. Price continues to move down. Once again, we get a pullback into the band. Now, I'm ignoring this green warning dot because I'm not about to even think about buying into this huge downtrend. Very odd for a Friday. But I do get a pullback back here into my band. And once again, I get a red warning dot with an audible alert. I get a red short entry triangle. And here is my red entry hash mark right here. Now, I could have taken this trade. Now, I would have taken a little bit of heat, but with my stop right up here above my entry bar, I would have survived that by about four or five ticks. And once again, I easily get my first and second profit targets, more than likely protecting number three with a quick tap to the break even plus one button. All right, I'm going to cover a Falcon trade next. Again, we are dealing with Friday, so I'm really kind of just interested in doing one and done. I got my one and done with the Eagle. However, this setup presented itself and I could not pass it up. Real quick, I want to go over how DTS can easily keep you out of bad trades as well. Once again, very simple rules. We're looking for red filter dots for shorts. We're looking for price to be trading below the Falcon swing line, which is right here. I'm using Super Trend for a stop, and this helps me as well, but really any stop that you're comfortable with using is fine. Once again, same thing. I'm looking for a red warning dot. I'm looking for a red short entry triangle and a red short entry hash mark. Ideally, we like to have a little bit of room down to the low of the day. So what we get here, though, is you're going to see that we do get this trade set up right here. Now, ideally, we're looking for price to pass down, pull back, at least touch our Falcon swing line. We look for a red warning dot and or a red entry triangle and a red hash mark. Well, this looks like a pretty good setup to me, right? Well, I'll tell you what kept me out of this trade. This is my entry bar right here. And if we follow the cursor all the way down, you will see that on the entry bar, my filter dot is green. To be conservative, I prefer for my entry bar to have a red dot. So DTS helped me stay out of this trade, and it's a good thing. It looks like it would have went my way for a couple of ticks, but it would have wound up backing up over me and definitely taken out my stop up here at this most recent active high or pivot. However, you do see that we kind of wheedle around with price. We're back up. We don't quite break through Super Trend, but once again, we get a red warning dot, red warning dot. We get a red short entry triangle. Price is trading below the Falcon swing line. And very important, I have a red filter dot on my entry bar. Follow my cursor up and you'll see. I took this order with a sell stop. My order filled. And I took a little bit of heat on this trade. However, you'll see that it goes my way for my first and second profit targets. And of course, again, for my third contract, I protected at break even plus one, and I was taken out on this bar right here. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us here at the Indicator Warehouse anytime. Have a great day.